time.
It was a setup. They knew we were coming. Bastard Dragovich.
The Russian.
Yeah. He was behind everything.
Where did Dragovich take you?
To Russia. A labor camp. Oh, a hellhole called Vorkuta. Oh my god.
What did they do to you, Mason?
What didn't they do?
Why didn't Castro just kill you? Why did he give you to Dragovich?
Because Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Vorkuta. He had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in Vorkuta, Mason?
I was on my own. Almost a year.
Fake, Mason! What did they do to you?
I've given up hope of ever getting out. But Victor Reznov found a way.
You
right!
Medic!
Victor Reznov.
My friend.
You hit like a child!
Hey, только через силу, понимаете? Собаки!
Hey, сволочь!
Hey, всегда ты, Резнов!
Mason, every journey begins with a single step.
This is step one!
Security!
Now, we take Vorkuta! What is step two?
I'm glad you're a friend, Sergei.
Step two!
You can trust us, America.
With my life, he and us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an army. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Vorkuta, we are all brothers.
Reznov, your men must know this is suicide.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone.
Prepare yourself, men! Men!
Jason! Over here!
The town has got delivered to shreds!
Have faith, partner! In the south! We'll soon arrive to defend the main armory.
Just as we planned. How do we achieve step five?
Mason's weapon will soon be ready. Shoot the lock, Mason. Ura! Follow me! We will burn this hellhole to the ground.
Choose your moment!
Murder!
Yes! Mason! Grab that minigun! rest!
Tear gas. I can't breathe. Never left me.
The door will not hold them forever. We do not have much time. Within this shrine, to the hypocritical decadence of our Vorkuta's leaders, lays the key to step 8.
Freedom.